The next guest has flown all the way from Tokyo, Japan to be here. 1984, he came to America, and I produced an album for him, and we've remained really great friends ever since. And he's going to sing a song called Baby Please Don't Go, because he is Mr. Go! I love Go, he's so great. We had such a great time. And to be honest, Japan is such a heartland of rock and roll. It really is, I truly believe in it.